हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडेज टॉपिक इज माइकोप्लाज्मा। फर्स्ट इज व्हाट इज माइकोप्लाज्मा, व्हाट इज देयर सेल स्ट्रक्चर, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन माइकोप्लाज्मा एंड ट्रू बैक्टीरिया, डिफरेंस बिटवीन माइकोप्लाज्मा एंड फाइटोप्लाज्मा। फर्स्ट, माइकोप्लाज्मा आर अ जीनस ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स, अ क्लास ऑफ बैक्टीरिया दैट हैव बीन कंफ्यूजिंग साइंटिस्ट सिंस दे वर फर्स्ट डिस्कवर्ड। The existence of mycoplasma as a disease incitens in animal had been known in 19th century, and this contagious bovini pleuropneumoniae of cattle was believed by Louis Pasteur to be caused by a particular specific microorganism that could not be cultured or grown, that could not be seen or grown in culture. Before being identified as a separate class in 1967, they were often mistaken for viruses due to their lack of cell wall, small structure and genome, and their resistance to antibiotics such as penicillin. Their main distinguished feature is their absence of cell wall, which was confirmed by electron microscopy and chemical analysis, indicating the absence of peptidoglycan. One of the smallest organism known, a single cocci culture measure around 0.2 to 0.3 millimicrons, too small to be identified using a light microscope. And this is accompanied by a small genome between 500 to 1100 base pair. When compared to bacteria, that have had their cell wall removed, that is known as protoplast, it was noted that the mycoplasma were more resistant to cell cycle. The main basis for separation of mycoplasma from true bacteria, that is eubacteria, is the absence of cell wall. Mycoplasma are the smallest independently replicating prokaryotes. These organisms were first discovered by Pasteur in 18th century when he studied the causative agent of bovini pleuropneumoniae, a pulmonary disease of cattle which appeared in Germany and Switzerland in 1730. Due to its resemblance with pneumonia symptoms, this disease is called as bovini pleuropneumoniae. He believed that the disease was caused by some microbe, but he could neither observe it nor could culture it. However, it was believed that the causal agent was pleuropneumonia-like organism or PPLO. The causal agent was first isolated and cultured by E. Nocard and E. R. Rocks in 1898. Nocard and Rocks succeeded in growing the organism in serum-enriched broth, and the organism is now known as Mycoplasma mycoides variety mycoides. They established that these causal agent of pleuropneumoniae can grow on complex nutrient media which do not contain cells. They also observed that these organisms show different form when grown on culture media. These organisms were named as Enterococcus mycoides by Borel et al. The generic name Mycoplasma was given by Novak in 1929 due to their fungi-like resemblance. In Burgi's Manual of Determinative Bacteriology, these groups of organisms have been assigned to a new order, Mycoplasmatales. Edward et al. In 1967 proposed that these organisms should be placed in a new class, which is molecules. Moly means soft, pliable means cutine or skin, as the organism lacked defined cell wall. In 1967, a group of Japanese worker, Doi et al., observed that yellow disease of some plant is caused by mycoplasma-like organism. They observed mycoplasma-like bodies in the phloem of plants infected with several leafhopper-transmitted disease. Ishii et al. In 1967 observed that the mycoplasma-like bodies and symptoms disappeared temporarily when the plants were treated with tetracycline. These mycoplasma, they have no cell wall and are therefore pleomorphic. They do not grow on ordinary bacterial culture medium and they respond to tetracycline but not to penicillin. The group was therefore separated from true bacteria and raised to the status of a class, the molecules in the division Tenericutes. Here the scientific classification of mycoplasma, its domain is bacteria, the phylum is Tenericutes, class molecules, order Mycoplasmatales, family Mycoplasmatacea, and genus is Mycoplasma. Other classification of mycoplasma based on nutritional requirement. Mycoplasma are divided into three genera. First is mycoplasma. They require cholesterol for their growth. They parasite on animal, including men, by causing damage to the mucous membrane and different joints of the body. Second group is acoliplasma. They do not require cholesterol for their growth. They are available in sewage water and soil as a saprophyte and in vertebrates and also in plant as a parasite. And third group is thermoplasma. They also do not require cholesterol for their growth. They are aerobic microorganism showing good growth in acidic pH between 0.96 to 3 with an optimum temperature of 59 degree centigrade. Habit and habitats of mycoplasma. Mycoplasma are generally parasites as well as saprophyte. They found in both group, parasitic as well as saprophyte. More than 200 mycoplasma-like bodies are found to be associated with sewage, plants, animal, insect, humans, hot water spring and other high temperature environment. तो ये सभी जगह मिलते हैं, सीवेज के अंदर भी हैं, प्लांट्स को भी इन्फेक्ट करते हैं, एनिमल के अंदर हैं, इंसेक्ट में भी होते हैं, हॉट वाटर स्प्रिंग में भी माइकोप्लाज्मा दे आर फाउंड. दे हैव बीन फाउंड इन फ्लोएम टिश्यू ऑफ डिजीज प्लांट. जितने भी यदि प्लांट को जो डिजीज कॉज करती है माइकोप्लाज्मा, नॉर्मली ये फ्लोएम टिश्यू के अंदर, फ्लोएम टिश्यू को ही इन्फेक्ट करती है, फ्लोएम टिश्यू के अंदर ही माइकोप्लाज्मा प्रेजेंट होता है. At least 11 serological and biological distinct mycoplasma have been found in men. Disease like primary atypical pneumonia in the mouth, pharynx and genitourinary tract and tonsillitis in human are caused by mycoplasma. General characters of mycoplasma. They are unicellular, smallest, non-motile and prokaryotic organism forming fried egg-shaped colonies. They are pleomorphic, that means able to change their shape depending upon culture media. बहुरूपी होते हैं जिनको हम कहते हैं, बहुरूपी अलग अलग शेप लेते हैं ये, और जो इनका शेप है नॉर्मली डिपेंड करता है कि किस कल्चर मीडियम के अंदर ये ग्रो कर रहे हैं. दे मे बी रॉड लाइक, रिंग लाइक, ग्लोबॉइड और फिलामेंटस. द फिलामेंट आर यूनिफॉर्म इन डायमीटर and vary in length from 3 nm to 150 nm. Some mycoplasma predominantly assume spherical shape. They are ultrafiltrable, that means they can pass through bacteria-proof filter. They do not possess rigid cell wall. Cell wall is absent. The cells are delimited by soft triple-layered lipoproteinaceous membrane. It is unit membrane about 10 nm thick. Within the cytoplasm, ribosome are found scattered in the peripheral zone. These are 14 nm in diameter and resemble with bacteria in sedimentation, characteristic of both the nucleoprotein and nucleic acid. Ribosome are 72S type. Within the cytoplasm, fine DNA is present. It is double स्ट्रैंडेड हेलिक्स. जो डीएनए होता है डबल स्ट्रैंडेड. माइकोप्लाज्मा आर जनरली grow more slowly than bacteria. They require sterol for their nutrition. They are usually resistant to antibiotics like penicillin, cephalorhodin, vancomycin, etc., which action cell wall. They are sensitive to tetracycline. They are also killed by temperature of 40 to 55 degree centigrade in 15 minutes. They do not produce spore. Like other prokaryotes, they usually divide by binary fission. Cell structure of mycoplasma. In mycoplasma, the cells are small, varying from 300 nm to 800 nm in diameter. Rigid cell wall is absent. Cell are surrounded by triple layered lipoproteinaceous unit membrane. Unit membrane encloses the cytoplasm. Within the cytoplasm, RNA and DNA are present. The ribosomes are 14 nm in diameter and 72 S-type, and DNA is double-stranded helix. It can be distinguished from bacterial DNA by its low guanine and cytosine content. The DNA is up to 4% and RNA is about 8%, and it is less than half that usually occur in other protoplasm. The guanine and cytosine content in DNA ranges from 23 to 46%. In some species of mycoplasma, some polar bodies protrude out from one or the other end of the cell. These are called bleb and are considered to be the site of enzymatic activities and attachment. A unique feature and attachment during infection. A unique feature of mycoplasma compared to other molecules is the presence of lipoglycans, a feature only shared with the genera Aneroplasm. Lipoglycans are similar in structure to lipopolysaccharides. However, they do not contain lipid. As well as stabilizing the cytoplasmic membrane, lipoglycans are suspected to aid attachment of mycoplasma, cell-to-cell surface receptor present on animal cell. Often found in moist mucosal membrane, mainly in plant and animal cells, which means they have little need for a cell wall and have adapted to live without them. They are motile bacteria. They travel via gliding motion, the fastest of these being Mycoplasma mobile, gliding at 2.5 to 4.5 millimicron per second. What is phytoplasma, that is known as plant mycoplasma? Phytoplasma are prokaryotes lacking cell wall, and they are obligate parasite of phloem, plant phloem tissue and transmitting insect through vector. They are currently classified in the class molecules. Phytoplasma are associated with plant diseases and are known to cause more than 600 diseases in several hundred plant species. Phytoplasma are transmitted from plant to plant by insect vector, mainly leafhoppers and psyllids. They were first discovered by scientists in 1967 and were named mycoplasma-like organism or MLOs because they physically resembled mycoplasma. The organism were named phytoplasma in 1994. They cannot be cultured in vitro in cell-free medium. The basic difference between mycoplasma and phytoplasma. The main difference between mycoplasma and phytoplasma is that the mycoplasma refer to pneumonia-like organism, which is known as PPLO, which can be parasite in human, animals and plant. Whereas the phytoplasma refers to mycoplasma-like organism, MLO, which can be parasite in plant, phloem tissue and some insect. Mycoplasma is any group of small, typically parasitic bacteria that lack cell wall and sometimes causes disease. And phytoplasma is an obligate bacterial parasite of plant phloem tissue and of the insect vector that are involved in their plant-to-plant transmission. They mycoplasma also called pleuropneumonia-like organism, while phytoplasma called mycoplasma-like organism. Mycoplasma is parasites in human, animal and plant, while the phytoplasma is parasite in plant phloem tissue and in some insects. Mycoplasma can be grown in an isotonic medium and phytoplasma cannot be cultured. This is a basic difference between mycoplasma and phytoplasma. Means phytoplasma only cause disease in plants. Thank you.